Jordan, it seemed that you had to overcome some problems to secure the draw today.
Yeah, I really was worried about my position. It's very dangerous, positionally speaking. I'm basically just busted if he gets all his moves. So I thought at some point b4 is my only chance to make it messy in time trouble, and that worked. But yeah, I really didn't enjoy today's game.
And after knight d4, everything was okay again.
Yeah, I just checked the computer and it seems like that, but over the board I was really not sure. With just 1 minute on the clock, he has also the move bishop g5, after which I should play queen f3, I think, but yeah, seems like it was okay. I think he should have done something better before, but it was also not so easy for him in time trouble to see exactly what to do.
Yeah, and on the other hand, I mean, you saved quite a lot of worse positions in this tournament.
Did I? I don't know.
Aha. Nee, I mean, when you're worse, you usually are able to make a draw. And also today.
I don't remember all my games, but it feels like only against Carlsen I was maybe slightly worse, but maybe I'm forgetting some games. But
maybe Caruana, Anand, but maybe.
Okay, Anand, I don't think I was under pressure, really. Yeah, Fabi, I was just lost, so that was different. I was lost out of the opening. So, yeah.
Okay. Still satisfied with your score so far?
Yeah, very happy to make a draw, especially before the rest day. So, from this position, so it's good.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.